If your storyboard's getting too big, just select some view controllers, then choose Editor, Refactor to Storyboard. Give your new storyboard a name and group, then click Save to put whatever view controllers you selected into a new storyboard, leaving behind storyboard references so any connections aren't broken.